We have entered the season of pies, and at Young Chefs Academy, one pie recipe that we like to make year after year is our simple mini pumpkin pies. To make the pie shells, you're going to use a mini muffin tin. Roll out your favorite pie dough recipe and cut circles about half an inch bigger than the circles of your muffin tin. Gently push those into the muffin rounds. Make sure to spray your baking sheet before you begin. Place those in the oven at 375 degrees for about 10 minutes until your crust is lightly golden. For the pumpkin pie filling, combine one can of pureed pumpkin along with one package of instant Jell-O pudding cheesecake flavor, one teaspoon of pumpkin pie spice, and 2 cups of Cool Whip. Use a spatula and make sure to combine it until it's well blended together. Pour that into a large freezer bag and snip the corner so you can pipe it into your shells. Once your pie crusts are cooked, remove them from the oven and let them cool for 5 to 10 minutes. Put them on a serving platter and pipe in your pumpkin pie filling. You can garnish it with some sprinkles of powdered sugar, orange rinds, and chopped pecans. As you can see, this is a simple and fun dessert that you'll have ready for the holidays.